Hey guys, hello all. I am very excited to announce you all that we got the update fixing the jigsaw puzzle game. Yay! Yes, this update is for Android and it's version 2.1.07. But we didn't get any update for iOS. But don't worry guys, for iOS also we will get update soon. Coming to what's new in this update, our jigsaw puzzle issue solved. And we have Flower Fairy Fantasy Collection, Budstone Collection, Animal Instinct, Level Up Event, Earrings Collection, Quest Rush, New Nail Art Collection, Metallic Collection. Same as mentioned in previous update version 2.1.06. But one more new thing here is Hair Accessories Collection Bloom on 4th August is starting guys. Now, I am very excited to play my second jigsaw puzzle game. So, what's late? Let's go! Yay! Yes, start button is working, guys. I don't think we will get all balance 10 vouchers within this time limit. If they increase time limit, then it will be so good, right? I don't know why they didn't increase the time limit. Yeah, it's okay. I think we need to buy balance vouchers with diamonds at last. Yeah, hope you like this video. If so, please do like, share, comment and also subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit on the notification bell so that you will never miss whenever I upload a video. Have a happy play, stay safe and stay stylish. Bye-bye.